The Talmud tells us that Rabbi Elazar would give a coin of charity to the poor before prayer and then proceed with his prayers. As the verse says, through tzedek, through acts of righteousness, of charity, will I behold your face, your inwardness. This means that the inwardness, the intense light of godliness, will be beheld by an individual first by doing tzedek, by doing that which is righteous, which is the same word as charity, tzedakah. That light will illuminate the soul to those people who want the presence of God in their life, meditate upon him, and desire to worship him with their heart through prayer. Therefore, arousing God's kindness to have that divine light to be absorbed in, we need to first be charitable.